found one of the faceless here. He's dead. Could you tell them for me?
You went there? Are you crazy? They specifically said not to.
Look, it was sort of a don't push this button situation.
Hey, man. When they say don't, you don't.
Well, that ship has sailed. looking for. So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery. Now, this looks like a clue. And Bilal, that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
Screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Haran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie.
Don't disturb me. No, I'm praying. Been trying all day to get it right. Shit!
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to bother you.
It's not okay. My brother, that idiot, he didn't go to the ceremony. Overslept in the hay. I didn't know. Woke up all alone, and they got him. Fucking infected. He never took tradition seriously enough. All right, no one did. Old folk's tale. But the mother showed us that traditions to be respected, and now my brother's gone. Now I have to take care of his soul, make sure it leaves with the wind and in the sun.
I'm sorry about your brother.
Yes, well, I'm sorrier, and I have another brother who's still alive. So leave me alone. I have to pray for him now.
Thank you. Oh, God.
Hey, Jazeer. I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
Polar, I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit, really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me, but now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes. Please.
Okay, so... Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn, I missed that man.
Pardon?
Alo, that's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Ilum, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just thought it might be important.
Wow. For a moment there, I felt like everything was normal again. Like this nightmare never happened. Thank you. Truly.
Hey, no problem. Take care.
master, Kyle. There are not many, even among us, who would sacrifice as much as you have. We thank you. You're doing, brother. The mother will bless you. You've risked your life for the sake of the people, and you've earned the right to call yourself Faceless. Now, wait for a sign.
Oh, No.